Here we are tomorrow at noon. We're looking good. Just saw a few showers again, mainly south of I-70 here. And then here we go. Monday, most of the daytime is dry. We'll call it partly cloudy. Then Monday night into Tuesday, we're going to get some showers, possibly some more thunderstorms. But at least from all those flooding rains that we had on Thursday, that we'll get a nice break for the rest of the weekend and into Monday as well. So tonight might be a great night to get out there and see the Perseid, the annual Perseid meteor shower. Overnight lows will be in the lower 60s, so great weather for being outdoors, and hopefully there won't be too many clouds out there. Just look northeast. Unfortunately, they're most visible the later you stay up, between midnight and dawn, and it does look like they will peak, the meteor shower will peak Sunday night into Monday. So if you don't see them tonight, you still have a couple of more evenings to check them out. Middle 60s as we get the riders started tomorrow for Pelotonia. They lucked out with the weather today. I think they'll be pretty good tomorrow as well. Partly cloudy, might be a little bit on the humid side rather as they get the day started. So here's that 7-day forecast. Temperatures looking normal today into Monday. They should be somewhere around 84 degrees. Then we get those scattered showers and thunderstorms in here on Tuesday. That's going to drop temperatures down into the low 70s on Wednesday. We can look forward to lots of quiet weather, lots of sunshine. Then temperatures start to warm up back into the lower 80s, along with a chance for a few more scattered showers and thunderstorms for next weekend.